Camp the Teemo for sure.
Yep.
I'm going Ignite. I'm gonna assume you're gonna camp top. We're gonna kill him like 8 times in lane. Alright, he went Ignite as well. Thank you, Ori MC. I'm extremely pissed off. I'll take my anger out on this Teemo. I'll beat him up. Hello, Exister. Thank you for the sub. I don't know why I didn't show up on OBS. Alright guys, are you ready to see, an impressive mental reset? Watch this. I'm the maddest I've been in a while, after all these circumstances. The losing streak, the griefing, the raging, then the DC. And then just, like, the flat-out close game. That's not just, like, a 1-2 punch in the gut. That's, like, a 1-2-3-4-5-6-7-8 punch in the gut.
Worded.
But I made a promise to myself.
Didn't he just knew?
Not only he knows, he's just... Oh, wait. You're right. Oh no, they pulled off a gank. I made a promise to myself a few days ago to learn some discipline. Discipline. Okay. And part of that discipline involves knowing when to stop complaining. Because I want to complain all day. I'm so pissed off about those games. But I know if I were to watch my own stream, 30 seconds into me complaining, I would have quit out of my own stream. I'm not gonna do that to you guys. I appreciate you guys sticking around. I had my moment of rage. Now let's calm down, mentally reset, and pop off this game. Then we'll end out on a good note, alright? I'll give you guys the game you deserve. You don't deserve 0-7-1 Irelia. You deserve, I don't know, 10-1. Sucks that we got counterpicked. But I can make it work. Oh, there's no way I survived this. Didn't I drive Jarvan? Oh no, Jarvan uses E for the assist.
Did he burn anything?
Only Ignite. I'll be fine against him. The wave's in a really bad spot for him.
Okay.
But yeah, definitely like hard camp top. We both have Flash Ignite. Jarvan's gonna be camping top as well. See if you can get into a bush after Krugs.
Yeah, I'll get in the bush.
Okay, Wave will be bouncing back soon.
I bet he's gonna check this one. My man knows.
Stay. I think there's a decent chance he's ghosting. When he goes for this minion, oh. When he goes for this minion.
Flash pillar.
Going?
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, I think there's a good chance he's ghosting. He knew the level 1 gank as well. That gank, and that was like out of nowhere too. He just like randomly just knew. That sucks. That's gonna be very hard. Okay, we can try. I have ignite. Okay, so here's the plan. I'm gonna cover my minimap. I'm pretty sure he's ghosting with how he's been playing. I'll cover the minimap and I just won't say anything. You let me know when you're gonna gank. Or only ping it like really close in advance. Oh, Buck's not coming. Oh, I see. He's no flash. What do you use?
Nothing. I can't go top. I have to play bot side.
Oh.
Is Jarvan around here somewhere?
Oh. That's a tilter.
I don't know, like, it's so tough to gank this Teemo.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about it. He started playing extremely safe after I covered the minimap. I'm 90% sure he was ghosting initially to survive. It sucks. There's not much we can do about it now because the entire team's behind. He can just win by playing safe.
Yeah.
But I have a plan.
I try to flash that and... Dude, ass.
Hold top CS.
Okay. Actually, such a pussy champ. It's W.
If you want to try, you can kill him. Nice. That's satisfying. Now that the minimap cover, he doesn't know when you're coming. I'm gonna carry this game, Eric. I want you to know that. So, thanks for the sub. I don't know why subs aren't appearing right now. Might be because of the DC earlier.
Nice. They're coming up, they're coming up. Oh, that was sick, dude.
Oh, whoa, Kai'Sa too? I saw Jarvan flag as well. Oh, I should've just ran down.
He's building Black Cleaver, we're gonna be okay.
Tell you guys how satisfying it is to kill Teemo after after the early game bullying. Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, he didn't get his pull off. I flash. Oh, pillar, pillar.
I don't have pillar. Okay, now I do.
Nice. Hey.
Yeah. Hold on, EQ, EQ.
Okay, that's fine.
Wanna keep going, keep going.
I don't think we win.
Big pillar, big pillar. The flash. Sorry, man, that baited.
That's okay. My cleanse almost saved me. I'm extremely strong now. Oh, we can take this there, well.
Damn. I blocked Blast Cone, but...
We should fight this. Ryze ain't here. Oh, Ryze might have TP. Hey, Ryze is TPing, watch out!
Yep.
Oh no, you shouldn't have ulted her.
Oh, Harry, dude. Fuck.
Oh no, I couldn't save him from the flank. I couldn't believe I couldn't kill Kai'Sa either. My flash combo. I think I can still carry this game. I'm the only strong one on my team. My bot lane is 1 in 10. I'll carry this.
Rushing, I think.
I'll check. Oh man. Oh, it's not it. There's no way I'm not carrying this game. No! The shroom! Damn. The shroom stopped me from getting there in time and swapping to smite.
Underneath.
Okay.
Yeah, dude. This is gonna be a Braum.
Nice assist.
Thank you. Yeah, that was pretty fucking easy. Just pillar.
Yep, and I still have my flesh.
Yeah.
Well, I have Storm Gathering. Oh, the blind.
Miss. No, I'm flanking.
Okay. One shot the Kai'Sa. Oh, if I can catch with anyone else. Oh! No. It wasn't enough. Vlad blew his ult too early.
He didn't coordinate with me, he went in early and then...
Yeah, he ulted too soon.
He also just didn't have more.
I'm on my way, I can TP.
Hey. Oh wait. Go Jarvan, watch EQ. He has one EQ.
Nice!
They can duo.
I'll be able to smite steal if they don't get it for about 60 seconds.
I can't steal it without blast cone. Their whole team's coming.
Okay. I'm gonna kill Trundle. Or, not Trundle. That's you. Oh, man.
Nice.
No.
Wow, area proctor.
He missed smited too. I had a shot.
You had a shot, yeah. Oh, that crit, wow. Huh. Kai'Sa has stopwatch, we can't one shot her.
Okay.
She just ulted. We have to drop that. Dude, he's just getting hit by that all the time. He just launched this fucking teammate into- Okay, GG.
Oh man. I couldn't carry it.
Oh, dude.
Shame. I tried so hard. I couldn't carry it. Our bot lane, they were team players, but they were just too far behind. They're 3-17. Oh, we would have been able to carry that harder too. It's a shame.